beneath the load of guilt and shame. Then the hand of Jesus touched me, and now I am no longer the same. For
and